Hello, and welcome, one and all, back to Ori and the Blind Forest. My name is Josh, and today we're headed to the left. To the left, to the left. In the previous... Ow! What the hell is wrong with me? In the previous video, we got the ability to double jump, finally! About freaking time! I feel like it's been a long time since I've been, like, predicting that I was gonna get it. I've been predicting the double jump since the first episode of this Let's Play. I know we're only on, like, episode 5 or 6, but... Oh, man. Like, look, because now we can do stuff like this. Crazy shenanigans where we jump around town. Oh, God. All right. This guy looks new. Have we fought a guy like this? Oh, yeah. No, never mind. That's the pregnant frog guy that barfs all over me. All right, real fast, like... I'm gonna... Sorry about that. I had some unnecessary windows open on my computer, and I was noticing some frame droppage. Oh, ouch! Do some double jumping instead of jumping into stuff. Kill that spider fool! Kill that! Oh, there's a crystal up there too. I was like, why am I attacking in the other direction? So, freaking gorgeous! Look at this. I like all the colors that we see on our screen all of a sudden. I mean, the game has been pretty colorful so far. Get back here, Gooman! The game has been pretty colorful so far, but the primary color, ouch, has always been blue, right? Wait, how am I... Ow! How am I... How in God's name am I supposed to do this? That's some tricky freaking jumps, man. I think what I'm supposed to do is slide down here. Yeah, there we go. That's exactly what I'm supposed to do. Ouch! Ow, that is not an easy jump to freaking make. Stupid spikes ruining my life. All right, that's not so bad, actually. Can I has? Thank you. Okay, I'm going to save here just to be on the safe side. You never know. Pregnant frog, hello? I like how he runs away from me when I get close to him. I'm like, ah, oh, God! It's an evil demon spirit. I'm not an evil demon spirit. I'm a good spirit. Oh my God, I can't believe I made that. Oh Jesus, no, jump out. Oh, there we go. Whew. Oh man, I know I'm freaking out a little bit, but like, man. But like, I need to focus here. You know, I was under the impression that this game was gonna be really, really sad throughout the entire thing, but so far, it's been, a fairly standard, very atmospheric 2D side-scroller. I mean, not very standard. Like, I don't think that this is, like... I wouldn't... that is not the... Don't twist my words. I like how I'm having a conversation with myself as if I'm, like, twisting my own words. I just kind of, like, already... Like, I've been doing this for so long that I kind of know what people are thinking already. In the comments. What are you trying to do? Oh, he's trapped. Oh, no. Oh, God, no. Oh, God, the place is collapsing. And, of course, because we are the spirit of the forest that wants to save stuff, we're going to go up here and... Oh, my God, no. How the heck am I supposed to do this? Oh, okay, I just got to wait for a really good gap in the rocks. Like that one right there. Ouch. That's not an easy jump to make, either. Oh, there's not really a great gap in the rocks either. Oh, my God. All right, get up here. Save. Okay, good, because I was about to die. This is really intense. We have to go save Gooman. Even though he, like, stole stuff from us, we have to save him because he is the only one that has the power to know where things are. Hi. You're welcome. Where are you going? I just saved your ass! Get back here! Seriously. Ori brought kindness and hope to his heart. Aw, he went to go get the light for us and gave it back. And we received the water vein. Recovered the water vein. This ancient gemstone will grant you entrance to the Jinso tree. Remember, the element of waters rests high atop the Jinso tree. We shall bring back the waters. Let us return immediately. Yay! All right, we're headed back to the tree now. Is there going to be another dungeon that we actually have to go and activate the light at the top? Because we're all the way the hell... Where are we? We're all the way the hell over here, down here. And there's still a lot of stuff over here still. Wait, did we seriously make our way all the way up around there? There's all this stuff down here, though. Oh, no. Okay. Well, let's go exploring, then. We need to make our way back up there, but there's still stuff to do down here. And we also have this map stone fragment. And I'm pretty sure that the map stone is in there somewhere, like right in the middle of the screen here. But we've still got all kinds of stuff to do here. I don't know if I should go all the way back down or what. Well, no sense in crying over spilt milk! I'm not going to take fall damage, am I? Okay, good. I was worried for a second there. Okay, yeah, I just want to... I want to figure out what else is down here. So forgive me for backtracking a little bit. If it turns out there's nothing back down here, I'll just return back up to the top really instantly with the power of editing magic. Speaking of the power of editing magic... No, I'm not going to add anything. What am I talking about? That was just like the littlest jump. Oh, God. Freaking out the log here. Jump! There we go. Not so bad. Yeah, we started the episode here. All right. Hello, spider friend. So, where are we going here? We didn't end up going down this way last time. Oh, jeez. Okay. All right. Sorry. Jeez. We're going to need one. It looks like we're probably going to need... Oh, jeez. We're going to need one more energy... Energy crystal thingy to open the door. Because there's a door down here, right? Let me just go down and look at it. There's a door here, and it requires four. Unfortunately, I only have three currently. There are bats! Oh, God, there are bats. But there's also an ability cell, which means I got an ability point, which is nice. And how the hell am I supposed to get back? Oh, I guess like that. Take the hit. Here, I'll save. Oh, I was going to say I'll save, but that uses up one of my things here. Man, okay, that's difficult. It's a good thing I saved, though. Let me just see if there's anything up here that will recover my points. Excuse you. Here, I'll just get rid of you. Grab moved objects. This looks like it has, like, a bunch of energy inside of it. Am I gonna just drop this off a cliff and then break it open or something? Oh, that's to get down there. Well, before I do that, let me just go up here really quick. And see what's in here. We do have the, we also got, in the last episode, we got the ability to, so that it only takes half of our energy, half of one of our energy bars to use the spear bomb thing. So. Alright, be very, very, very careful here. Oh, okay. So I'm already on the other side of this. Oh, except that in order for me to get down there, I need to be able to push that block on the other side, right? And I don't have enough energy to get through that door. I mean, technically I do. There's an energy cell down there that would refill all my stuff. Huh. Well, if that's the case, then I'm not going to worry too much about this little segment right now. And I'm going to go try to refill my energy. Okay, so I did a little backtracking and filled up my energy cells so that I could actually open this door. Because I know how important it is to come down here and, like, recover some of this energy. So now we've got this and we can block this one off as well. Recover some of the stuff down here because it's like there's a health upgrade and an energy upgrade down here as well. So I want to make sure... Oh, okay, so I can't get to that... thing. I also want to make sure that... Oh, wait a minute. Can I not even get up there right now? No! That's okay. Here, can I kill that? Nope, that's not happening. Man, there's both a freaking health upgrade and an energy upgrade up there, and I want to get both of them. But I'm not sure that I have the ability to do that yet, actually. Now that I look at this. But, oh, actually. No! 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 I should have saved again! Ah! Jump. Okay, alright, so we're back over here, and this time... Oh, man, I was gonna say, this time I'm not gonna die. But instead, I decided that it was in my best interest, you know, to die. And really, that's not the case at all. I really shouldn't have died. And I shouldn't have wanted to die. But secretly, I have a death wish. And whenever I get the chance, I'm definitely gonna upgrade my health. And I don't mean, like, my health bar itself, but, like... If I can get a thing that makes me take less damage, because I'm taking 2 health bars per shot for some things. Jump over that. Jump over... Oh, no, shouldn't have done that. Spikes take 2 shots, so that's why that's kind of been giving me a hard time. Wait a minute. What? So that turns that off, but what does that actually do? I mean, I can take this down here. Oh, wait a minute. I wonder. Is this gonna do a thing? Yeah, this redirects the thing so I get up here. Ta-da! Oh, I thought the rocks were gonna kill me for a second there, but now I've got an extra energy cell and also... Oh, that one, never mind. I thought that was a health upgrade, but it's a giant spirit-like container. We're so close to getting 2 points. So close. I'm glad I came down here, though, because that was some good stuff that I just unlocked there. Or that not unlocked, but you know what I mean, collected. And that was definitely some good stuff. And it was totally attainable, too. There's some other spirit-like containers over there, but we've got most everything down here, which is really cool. Now we can head back up here. There's some other stuff that we can go ahead and grab, I think, but we're going to make our way back up to the tree. And I'm also going to remember to save before anything else. So, I had to make my way all the way back through this other side that I already did this level, because I forgot to open up this little door here. I didn't even see it. This little trap door so that we could get back up again, basically. So I just wanted to point that out. I'm still working my way back up. Alrighty. Also worth noting that while I was working my way back here, I actually got another skill point. So I have 2 ability points that I could use right now. One of which I definitely want to... Aha! Ultra Soul Link. That'll help a ton. That's actually what I want to do. Oh no! This actually requires 2 ability points. Oh no, that one required 2 ability points, so never mind. I was like, wait a minute, what are we doing? Why can't I upgrade anything else? Should have upgraded this, probably. Because some of these get really, 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 really importantly good. So we'll start upgrading some of my attack powers in the next one. But I really wanted to upgrade my health stuff. Because that's the thing that I've been having the most trouble with lately, is just health stuff. Because I don't pay attention to how much health I have. And I only have 5, you know, 5 bars of health, essentially. Which I need to, you know, I need to keep in mind while I'm doing this stuff. But anyway, let me take a look at my map here. There's a couple different places we can go. Actually, before we go up there, let's just take a look at some of these branching pathways. Especially now that I have double jump, like, some of these are going to be a little bit more accessible. Don't want to go up there. Let's go down. And be careful not to jump in the freaking poison. Oh, actually. Now, see, I came down here and I was like, man, I'm going to need a glide move. But I don't. Now that I know how to... Oh, Christ almighty. I can survive in the poison for a little bit, though. I wonder if that's what they want me to do in order to get down there. Let me try. Go, 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 go. Get it, get it, go, 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 go. Okay, that's really, really freaking dangerous. That's really, really, really freaking dangerous. But it's totally possible, and I'm guessing that's the only way to do that. Get down here, ya fool. Did I get a health from that? Because I really could use a health right now. See what I mean? Oh, and it reverted me back here. So hang on a second. Let's get that again. Because that'll be helpful. There's also like an enemy underneath the ground there. Oh my god, and I almost die when I do that too. I should really, really, really be careful. Okay, I got a health bar from that, but I think these guys actually take 2 damage of health as I'm climbing here. Oh, there we go. Awesome. Oh, and health upgrade. Yes, that's exactly what I freaking needed. I'm getting all of the good stuff now. I'm getting all the freaking good stuff. All right, so it is in my best interest to look at all of the branching pathways and get all of the upgrades because clearly this game is pretty difficult. So we'll go back up here, and I'll do that other left pathway there before I go back all the way up. There is a map stone somewhere, but I think at this point I don't really need it. So, oh god. So if anything, it's actually going to make it easier for me to use the map stones from now on, because I'll find them in the areas, and then I'll go to the next area, and I'll already have a map stone fragment for the next area. I don't know if that's, like, in my best interest to continue doing stuff like that, but... alright, careful, careful, careful now. Careful, careful, careful. Don't get overzealous. Oh, kill this guy. Oh, god. I almost feel bad. I actually do feel bad because I got crushified. But... Oh, I don't feel so bad for that dude's forehead. Can I has? Okay. Ready? Come at me, bro. Come at me, bro. Oh, man, I crushified him. Oh, God. And I got an achievement for that, too. I don't think you can see that, but I got an achievement called Crushing Blow. Oh, my God. These are straight up there. I can't even tell where they are. I need to be looking out for them now. Okay. Let's kill this guy again. And then I'll be a little more careful. Come back at me, bro. Here, I want to crush you again. There we go. Not so bad. Jeez, it's like a freaking thwomp. It's like a freaking Mario thwomp. All right, here we go. Ready? Oh, Christ. I don't even care if I take the hit. Taking the hit is better than getting crushified because crushifying is insta-kill. I don't know why I keep saying crushifying. I love that word, though. It sounds... It's fun to say. I love words that are fun to say. Like moist. Oh, my God! But moist is fun for an entirely different reason. Get up there, because that is an energy upgrade that I want. Oh, actually, I know how to do this. I've played Mario. I know how thwomps work. Ta-da! Man, I'm getting all kinds of upgrades. Is that the only thing down here? Because there's another little segment over here. Get out of here! There's another little segment over here. It looks like it just connects to the other side. And if that's the case, then this isn't really going to help me that much. There's a frog guy, though. Oh, actually, I was supposed to let him break this wall here. Because there's an upgrade down there that I can get. But that's okay. I'm sure he will respawn next time I'm in the area. And I think this just loops back around, doesn't it? Yeah, because there's a 4 door there. Which I actually have enough energy... I have more than enough energy to... Oh, God! No, 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 no! Oh, God! Oh, no! Oh, I done screwed up. Oh, okay. So now, actually, now that I died, I came back here, I can let this guy kill himself in the poison. Oh, that didn't actually work that well. Break it! Break it! Why aren't you breaking it? Never mind, then! Ruining my life! I don't think I can blow this up, can I? No, I can't. Okay, so I don't know what the hell. I don't know what I was doing wrong there, but... Oh my god! Okay, hang on. Before I do anything crazy, let's create a soul link here. We'll get these guys out of the way. Oh, and there's this secret up here. I think I got that last time, though. Then I want to be very, very careful. And then I can open up this shortcut. Cool. Is there anything back here that I didn't get before other than the... Because there's a bunch of extra ability point things. But I don't know if there's anything else back here that I couldn't have gotten before. But, I mean, I might as well take a look, right, while I'm here. Because this is right back to the beginning of the game. This is where we came down before. Isn't that crazy? Oh, man, I love when stuff like this loops back around.